This is Blackfire DM, and I am here with another video of Final Fantasy XIV, and this one is going to be on Zodiark Extreme. So, little heads up that the cutscenes and the battle are edited, as the battle will not go with cutscenes here, except I'm going to be showing the cutscenes anyway. So I'm going to be getting straight to that, but before I do, if you enjoy this video, whether you watch this now or later on, be sure to leave a like. If you're new to my channel or you haven't yet, don't forget to subscribe to Blackfire DM Gaming, and to make sure that you don't miss out on any of my videos or live videos, be sure to turn on the notification bell. With that said, it is time to play my intro here. First time doing this one.
The end has come, and it will be beautiful. For this day. Thank you. my masterpiece! Of salvation, tolling the death knell of all creation. Still you refuse to yield. The great cataclysm, faithfully recreated. Skies fall tears of flame. All shall burn.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Tears of flame. Is this the limit of your power? Is this how it ends?
So that's one of the extremes down, and still got, I believe, four to go as of right now, at least until the update. I think there's a total of five going on for the trials. There's still some trials I still haven't done yet because I'm still on the post game of Endwalker, at least the beginning part of it. So it'll be a while before I show any new trials. But I may try to get the other extremes that I currently have done. Though I probably won't be touching the other two till I get Zodiac Mount, which I do not have yet. So that may take a little bit, because from what I understand, that the drop rates are terrible at the moment. Anyway, later on tonight, I'll be showing the live broadcast of Pandemonium, and it's going to be part one. As of right now, it's probably going to be a two-parter. So I'm planning to show the first four of the Pandemonium today, and Shadowlink will be joining me on that. That's all for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.